Alright, so anyway, I was thinking to myself, maybe I should make myself a sandwich. What the? Why is he? I keep coming back and you keep are in pain, man. Take care of yourself. Hoka, my name is a little gold crow, and next episode on this is Resident Evil 8, The Village. Well, I could just say just welcome back. Now, I just got all three masks, there's only one more left. Let me just show you exactly. Oh my gosh, I hate this glitch. Makes me get stuck. So you see, I got all of them. This is the last one left, which is states to be the Angel of Pleasure. I just gotta find that. And my wife is around here trying to play games with me. Okay, so let's see. So, right now, I got myself a lockpick. And right now, on the map, there is one... We could go from there, though. But it was stated that all of them are in the courtyard. The mask-wise. Okay, so we're about to go check this out. Honey? Oh my god! No! Just do it! What do you want from me? Out of my way! Oh no!
Finished! Ethan Winters!
Nope, I'm going back in here to do my work. La 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 la. Mama. Pearls. Jenkins. Casey Jones. Oh my gosh. Okay. We're almost done. Oh my goodness. What did I got though? I think it was just more bullets. It was. That's all it was. Okay, that's still good. Okay. At least it takes care of that. I go back to the courtyard again! But where is it? It has to be in the opera house again. I already found all the others. Off I go.
Place left to run.
Oh, there's tons of places to run. Okay, did we go through here already? I think we already did. Wait. She didn't follow me, did she? No. It's like for some reason she knows when it goes into her room. Oh my gosh. But I just love playing these games with her. key. She can't find me though. She saw me. No, she didn't see me. Okay. Dining room. The kitchen. Those are all technically connected to the courtyard. This loving seeing her address. Okay. Kitchen. Okay, let's try this right here. The kitchen. Gotta go back in here, I guess. It must be it. Of course. What the? Shit! How do they keep coming up? Yes, I knew it. Okay. Okay, so what am I trying to do here? I gotta lit these two on fire though. Pipe bomb? Oh, I see. Okay. Damn! This was not. Oh my god. I place it down like the landmine. I don't chuck it. Fine, whatever. Wait, do I just... Oh, okay. I just do that then. Go. Crystal fragment. Okay. Okay. Now to play it safe, I'll just do it this way. Come on. Come on. Yes, 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 yes. Come on! No! Come on! Yeah. Come on! Come on! It's gonna take a while. Yeah. They're so close. Wait. Okay. Let's do this slowly. Oh, I know. Maybe if I have it like this. Oh, now this is me coming through the door. Come on! This is gonna hurt my retinas. Come on. Touch it! Touch it! No! Think. Okay. Come on. Come on. If I can't hit that, what else can I do to reach it? I don't have any other fires though. I'm playing tetherball with this. Let's get this on fire. Is it trying to tell me just to go all the way over there? Come on. Come on. Yeah. Come on, come on. You're literally right there. Is there three? Wait, I see one chain, two chain, but it looks like there's three. Oh, I see, it's holding that. Come Come on. Come on. Come on, we can do this all day. Just get on fire. Yeah, I'm playing Tether Ball. Try it. Get this on fire. I can't have them swing it together. Wait a second. Let me see. What if I do this? What if I do that? Ready? Go! Yeah. They were just touching! There we go! Play hell forever. Alright. What's in there? Azure Eye. Wait, do I gotta go down? I hate this. I killed them all. What the? Get. Can't get through there? Okay, so so get it now. Chambers, the Hall of War. All right, let's just get the hell out of here then. Coast is clear. All this meat. Okay, time to rest. Oh man. Hey. Yeah, it's good to see you too, Duke. Where is the eye? Combinable and valuable. Oh, so I can combine it with something. Sell that. Sell that. Nope. Why can I not buy bullets like I usually do?
I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
Yeah. Okay. So I got that. Still pretty close though. What is there left to search for? Four angel mass. I'm trying to figure out where would the other one be at though. Let's have a look. The angel of pleasure. Okay. Where else could it be? That's a good question. But then again, this is a good time just to relax. So tired, but I just gotta keep holding it out. I forgot, what mass is that? Angel pleasure. Okay, so let me see. Time to think, where do I need to go? We may need to go. It's in the courtyard. Maybe it's in her dressing room. Let's keep going over there.
I won't last.
What the?
Until dinner.
Damn it! Leave me alone! Oh no. Hey, honey.
You will learn what it means to insult house.
Well, I'm part of that house, remember? Oh no! Did you scratch me? Not cool, honey. Not cool. Oh my goodness. Where is it? Damn, Cassandra, Jessica. Jessica reminds me of, like, her last name. It's really unique. Okay. Whew. Okay. You know, I'm just gonna take a look. The daughters does look a lot like this cosplayer named Jessica. I forgot how to pronounce her last name. I always call her Negri. Because her stuff that she wears is so elaborate that one day she's probably going to dress up wearing Nigiri cosplay. Like, I bet you one day she's going to watch my video and she's going to say, did you just call me Nigiri? So now she's going to dress up like a salmon Nigiri and come up and probably kick me in the shins like, thanks for you, now I'm called Jessica Nigiri. And I'll be like, oh, that's hilarious. As long as you're salmon flavor. Actually, tuna, I don't really mind. Oh my goodness. Okay. Is that fine? The dressing room? Ooh. Her lipstick she was looking for! Oh, I can't hide like Alien Isolation. Okay, the Hall of Ablution. Oh, there's a dressing room. Wait, so where is it at? Oh! Just got to go for here, sweetie. Sorry. And you're not little, you're just super tall and big. Okay. Maybe it's here? I feel like I made a boo-boo mistake. I did. That's what happens when you don't have a lot of sleep. Oh, hey there. I need to go that way. Damn. You scratched me! I should call you a filthy cat! Pussy cat. Wait. Let's go up here. Oh my gosh, wait. I'm confused. Wait. The library, the opera house. Wait, opera house? Oh. Just fast forward. I think I went to the wrong place. That's alright. I already killed them all. They're all dead. I have nothing to make for. Hello. I found a new room. I can save myself. Jolly good. Where do I go? Okay. So I could save myself. Really? No. I gotta go through that whole blood thing. Ugh. I killed everyone. Everyone's dead here. It just let me question, why do you have all this blood and not even going to drink it? Such a waste. Back up. She's now waiting for me. Good. This must be where. But where's her bed though? Is she nearby? Oh, I didn't break this pot. Yoink. Okay. Something's not right. Where do I go? Oh my gosh, she's way right there. Okay. It must be the opera house. But where else could it be? Okay, hold on. I need to go to the dressing room. Oh, the wine room. Oh. I know where to go. Gotta go over there. Oh, there she is. Crouching down. Perfect. Okay. Now. Going upstairs. Here. Do your thing. Alright, now we gotta find a dressing room. What the hell? Why? You keep following me so much! Wait, where am I going? Oh my God!
Mother! Mother!
Oh no. Tons of weapons. I'm about to have a battle. I forgot I still got the mine though. Ooh. That was starting to look like gangrene now. Oh, for heaven's sakes! Get off of me! Get off of me, Jessica! Damn it, no! Wait, I have an idea.
Not bad.
There we go.
You, the hunt. It's alive. What?
They always say that to me. I'm no one's prey. You're my prey. Finally, Jessica's reign of terror is over. Man, that was close. It's over. Great, I took care of the lieutenants, now I have to worry about the captains. Oh, sweetheart's not gonna like it that I kill her 3 daughters. Oh well, I'll just give her new daughters. Okay. So, how do I get down? Oh, I know. Do I got... No? I don't... Mike, what did I get to? Oh! The skull. Mounted animal skull. Oh, okay. I'm no one's prey. Okay. Of course I don't have enough for a heal. Uh-oh. Oh, wrong one. How about this one? Okay, I took the animal skull though. That had nothing to do? No representation? Oh, wait. Is it just an animal skull? This is an animal skull. She's not gonna be happy though. Hello. No. I'll give you a new one if you just let me back. Oh, wow. Here, ladies go first. Just. Okay, I'm just gonna go past here. Doopy 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 doop. Doop doop doop. Scooby doo. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna do this. Kobe!
Aha!
All four.
Don't waste.
Whoa! That is. Oh. Sweet potato.
It's too late to turn back.
You think so? God. I have nothing to make. Hey, got anything good? We got no medicine? Got nothing? What are you good for then? I'm going to keep this one. I just need some health, man.
this one. Animal capacity. Let's see.
What the hell? Did my health return back to normal? I guess it went stable then. Alright guys, let's do this, guys and gals. Come on. Alright. Wait. Okay. Still nothing. Well, I'd rather be safe than sorry. Let's go. How did even one build such a castle? Oh, it's a cathedral. Yeah, nothing bad ever happens in going to a cathedral. Is this it? The blood. What the hell? Oh, damn it! Wait! I thought I wasn't punching you! I'm sorry. No, wait! Wait, wait! Oh no! No! Not the blade! Oh. Sorry about that. Oh. No. I wasn't. Wait, you became a dragon.
Oh god.
Damn. Do I have to? Oh, there's not enough room!
You're finished!
What am I thinking? Firing bullets is gonna be enough? Is this all it's gonna end? No! I can't believe this is how it's gonna end, guys. Well, I'm gonna end it right here because right now I'm in an emotional state right now. Looks like to me my wife is trying to divorce. It's trying to kill me. So, I'll see you in the next video, guys. Until next time. Oh my god. Bye bye, everyone. Time.